over.
All right, sit down. Catch your breath. Slow it down. Get some water.
Are you ready?
Stay relaxed.
Are you ready? Quite in there, son.
Yeah! Damn, move!
Hey, hey.
fight. Ready. Good.
We'll be right back. Let's control that back and focus on grounding now. Push yourself. All right, I want heavy grounding pound from backside. Let's control that backside mount position and focus on our grounding pound. I want heavy ground and pound from backside mount today. Let's go! Let's try and finish this with ground and pound from the backside mount. Let's work on our ground and pound from the back. No! Get it back! I want to see you ground and pound from the back. Keep working! Let's control that back and focus on ground and pound. Nope. Not it. Good job. There's nowhere for her to go. Love the way you picked your shots in that ground and pound. Everything you threw landed. Thank you. All right, half guard only, but lots of punches. You gotta get your leg out. Don't let that happen. Come on there! Let's set up those punches from ground and pound. Let's get... Alright, half guard today. Ground and pound only. Dominate that position. That's the way. Nice work with that ground and pound. That's the way you break them down where they can't hit you back. I'm gonna focus on the Muay Thai clinch. I want you to hold the position until I say stop. Perfect. Good block. That's it. Beautiful. That is the way you work the clinch. Those knees were sick.
everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. Fight fans have been waiting for this day for a long time. But this weekend, the wait is over, as this top mixed martial arts women's strawweight prospect will finally make her octagon debut with a three-round women's strawweight bout that's guaranteed to produce fireworks and expected to introduce a new star to the UFC faithful. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
And coming up next, it's a UFC strawweight division matchup. As I walk through the valley with my landing flex, I'm the realest one that's in it, I just happened to wreck. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and put me in. Well, here's a fighter that many of you may recognize. She was discovered by Dana White and Matt Serra on Dana White Looking for a Fight. She didn't win that night, but went on to realize some success on the regional circuit, maintained herself on the UFC radar, and now here she is making her UFC debut.
This girl is such a well-rounded fighter. She has a full arsenal of techniques at her disposal, and because she's so well-rounded, you never really know what she's gonna do. Excellent takedowns, but excellent striking as well. Very good submissions, very good submission defense. She literally can do it all.
Well, she is a really accomplished submission specialist, and candidly, Joe, not a lot of women are used to facing opponents on this level. She's got to be thinking tonight, how quickly can I get this fight to the ground and set up my high-level submission game? A lot of different chokes in her arsenal. She attacks from a lot of different angles. Very strong lower body, particularly her hips. Very excited to see what she can do tonight if this fight hits the mat.
This girl is an excellent submission specialist. That is her specialty, and that is what she's going to try to accomplish in this fight. She's going to try to bring this fight down to the ground. She can strike, and she will use those striking opportunities to get a takedown, drag the fight down to the ground, and then that is where she really shines.
Or 10.